No.
You can do this. You remember the words? Fucking liar.
You know, I drove all the way down here.
Mm-hmm.
Hour and 40 minutes.
Hour and 40.
Forgot all my stuff. Came here, wanted to do a special. Let's
talk.
But I forgot.
I was going to wear a belt.
No belts.
You were going to wear a belt.
We got no belt. We got no belt.
I'm sorry. No belt. No belt. No microphone.
No microphone.
Didn't bring the dog. Forgot him. Don't know how I forgot him, but I forgot. Forgot the dog. Yeah. And then the worst part, I don't even have a sign. I didn't bring my sign. How are people going to know it's the show?
I've got a sign.
Hey!
You got a sign! Look at that! Well, we got a sign. Thanks, Abby. Here, you know what? Perfect. We'll set this up right on this full Gibson's bottle here. At least we got a sign, so that's one thing out of the way. We could kind of get going. We could have a few drinks. Let's have a few. We'll get loosened up. You got anything we can drink, or?
Actually,
yeah.
Me and my uncle got something special for you, don't we?
Yes, oh, we do.
You can't come to Moonshine Country, Brett, and not drink apple pie moonshine. This is made especially for you.
Apple pie moonshine. What's that in the bottle? Is that, they're gonna shake it?
Gotta shake it. Got some cinnamon in there, got some apples. Shake it up. Moonshine.
Real moonshine.
Real moonshine. Right from the moonshine state of Norwich.
Just legal?
Yeah, sure, it's legal.
All right, there it is. Well, here, we can open these up, eh? You guys ready? All right, well, let me get this thing started.
Cheers,
right away.
Good show.
Cheers to a good show, buds.
Good stock, bud.
What's in it?
Oh, boy. You gotta be careful with this stuff. Look at the proof on that one.
Why didn't you tell me? That's in 94%?
Well, that's not all either, by the way. There's one more thing that went in there.
94%?
A little bit of spices.
What?
So she tops out at 134. That's with new math. New math. 134.
You guys know we're filming, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
This is
the whole point, really.
People watch this show.
Yeah, you thought that was... Didn't you think that was the whole point?
I thought it was the whole point. Yeah, but I drink beer and, like, whiskey.
Yeah, you're in Moonshine Country, bud.
That's 94%.
No, it's 134%.
Keep it away from me.
You didn't add that.
Okay, well, I don't know if I'm going to be feeling something real soon, so I try to run through ideas with you guys, but you know what? We're going to do it like we do every episode. I'm just going to do this off the cuff. We got to hurry this thing up because this is going to... I've already drank half this jar, so...
Yeah, I told you to be careful.
Okay, we're going to do it. Are you recording? Okay. Are you guys ready? Oh, wait a second!
I have a song for you. We have a song that you have to hear.
Song.
You know what? You can't listen to this song. I know you're wearing a BMD shirt. You should take the BMD shirt off.
Right.
This song deserves the other shirt for sure.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay.
All right. I'll hold it down. Where is it?
No idea.
I'll hold it down.
What is going on?
There it is.
Oh my God. Don't make me go all Newfie on your arse.
Are you ready for the song? Do we have a DJ?
Well, bye. I don't know if you should put the song on. What is this?
Oh, old Rattlin' Bog, down in the valley, oh. Rare Bog, Rattlin' Bog, Bog, down in the valley, oh. Hole in the bog, in the bog, down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. In the nest there was a bird, a rare bird, a rattling bird. Bird in the nest, gonna live, gonna live. A branch of the tree, in the hole in the bog, in the bog down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the
rattling bog. Come on, cheers! You gotta love this song.
I think he likes it.
Oh, but I don't know why.
Yes, see?
So far. All for this.
Who needs you, bud?
I don't know, I need him, man. That was me.
Don't be so crooked. Pour us up another shot.
What about us?
We're not even going to film today.
That's good moonshine, eh, bud?
All I wanted to do was just
film an episode with you guys.
We gotta do an episode today.
But
we'll get to an episode.
But the Newfies.
What did you say in there?
What did you say? You're gonna knit me?
No, boy. Who knit you?
Who knit who?
You, boy. Who knit you?
I knit you.
What does that mean?
That means, you know, me, your mom, we knit. And had you.
Oh,
God. We ain't got a Newfie out of you yet, my son.
Well, what else you got? Now, who knit you? What else you say?
Oh, what are you at?
What?
What are you at?
What are you at?
What are you at?
How are you?
That's what it means?
Tell
her. You're saying, where's your Woody at? It goes with the who knit ya.
No.
Oh, fun. I'm already feeling this.
What are you up to, boy? That's what it actually means.
We gotta go inside.
Don't get all crooked.
Yes.
You're getting all crooked.
You're all crooked, aren't you? Oh, my son, boy.
Somebody's here for you. Who's just showed up?
Who's here for me, bud? Well, who
Brett.
Is busy right now?
Brett, where have you been?
You gotta be kidding.
You invited me to the middle of nowhere. I take the drive. It's like a torrential downpour outside. I can hardly see. There's deer. There's antelope. The only thing I didn't see is a moose.
Reed, I don't even know if you're Reed. You got a big head.
What do you mean you don't know if I'm Reed? Brett, come on. You know me. Look at my face.
Bud, I don't know if your head just got real big after you got your nice big cushy desk hockey Bulldogs job, whatever. I can't even think. These Newfies, they got me going hard, man.
Well, listen, Brett. In the spirit of everything I've learned as a professional broadcaster, the most important thing you and I can do right now is ensure that if management is walking, whatever we say, we call it right down the middle.
Reed, you gotta be kidding me, bud. I didn't even know how you found this place. I don't even know how you find my house half the time. But Reed, I didn't invite you here. Come on, don't tilt your head at me like that, bud. I can't even look at you. I don't know if you're tilting your head. I don't know how many I've had. Reed, I'm having a hard time, bud.
Well, how much of the show have you done without me? I have a multi-episode contract.
Reed, you don't understand, bud. This isn't how this works. And you know what? I gotta tell you, bud, I don't know when this started here, but you can do whatever you want. But just take off that Ottawa Senators jersey, bud. You're making me nauseous.
Well, that's what I was talking about earlier, Brett. In the spirit of calling things right down the middle, I know you're used to seeing me in Boston Bruins because they are the best team in the NHL.
I'll give you one if you keep it up, bud.
However, you keep that aggression. I'm wearing the Senators because, let's face it, they're the only team that's already beaten your Leafs twice, and the season hasn't even started.
All right, bud. Okay, real funny there, pal. So if you've got any other jokes you want to tell, tell them. But otherwise, you can get yourself out of here, pal.
Speaking of jokes, where's Clay? Has Clay even shown up? I saw him on a back road somewhere. I think he was trying to ride a sheep or something. We need a good joke. Who's the fellow that let me in the house?
Are you talking about Tang?
You say your uncle, right?
You're talking about my uncle, yeah.
Your Uncle Tang?
Yeah, the Newfie.
Uncle Tang!
Hi!
Oh, Tang, how's it going?
I bet you Uncle Tang's got a good joke for you.
Oh, I'm excited for this.
I got one for you.
What do you got, bud?
How does a rock pee?
You heard him. How does a rock pee?
I have no idea.
He Dwayne's is Johnson.
He Dwayne's is Johnson! That's a great joke, Uncle Tang.
Ho, ho, the rattling bog, the bug down in the valley, oh. Rear bog, the rattling bog, the bug down in the valley, oh.
What time is it, bud? Oh, my head. I
Are you still filming? What happened? Was Reed here? No, I didn't think so. It's that gigantic Reed head. I don't think anybody wants to see that. Oh my god, I don't even have... No, that's gone. Did we even do a show? Didn't think so. What a fucking disaster.
In the bog there was a hole, a rare hole, a rattling hole. Hole in the bog down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog, the bog down in the valley, oh. Well, in the hole there was a tree, a rare tree, a rattling tree. Tree in the hole, in the bog down in the valley, oh. Ho, ho, the rattling bog down in the valley, oh. Rare bog, the rattling bog down in the valley.